in the white top. Fastest man in the world in 2021. Trayvon Bromell. A really good start from Bromell. Ronnie Baker's going with him. On the outside, Makai Williams. Here we go, Trayvon Bromell wins the men's 100. He's off to his second Olympics.
No surprise there. The guy that's been undefeated for the entire season continues his run. And Fred Curley, the quarter miler, has made the team. Ronnie Baker on his very first 100-meter team for the United States.
980, 985, 986. Bromell, Baker, Curley.
And Lee, Noah Lyles was seventh. So he'll have to depend on the 200 meters to make his first U.S. Olympic team.